Math lesson part one for April 30th, 2020. You will need your math book, pencil, eraser, and if you'd like, you could use the Think Central, My Library, iTools. Click on fractions, and then for activities, choose compare. Okay, we're on page 394 today. It says, Noah compares one-third to other fractions, select true or false. So, is one-third equal or equivalent to two-sixths? Now, before you go to the iTools, I want you to try it yourself. One times something equals two. One times two equals two. If I multiply the numerator by two, and then I multiply the denominator by two, is it going to work? 1 times 2 equals 2. 3 times 2 equals 6. Yes, I know that they are equivalent because I used the trick. Now, if you don't really understand the trick yet, then you can use the math iTools. 1 third and 2 sixths. Now, just when I eyeball it, they look equivalent. So I'm just going to try it out and check. Yay! So I would check true. These are equivalent. One third is greater than one fourth. Before you use the iTools, I want you to try it out in your own brain. So if I had a pizza that was cut into three pieces, and I had a different pizza that was cut into four pieces, if I take one piece of the three, or one piece of the four. Remember which pieces are bigger when the numerator's a tie. I'm just taking one piece of each pizza. But now I look at the denominator, the size of the piece. If the pizza's only cut into three pieces, those pieces are bigger than the pizza that's cut into four pieces. So what do you think about this? Is one third of a pizza greater than one fourth? Try it out, check your answer. So you know how to do these. Now when you get to this one and you don't know how to do three ones, you just grab three whole bars. That's all it means. One, two, three. See, that's three ones if you get confused when you get there. Number 10, draw a line from the fraction on the left to match the equivalent fraction or number on the right. You can use the math iTools, but try it with your own brain first. So when I think of eight whole pizzas, that's going to be easy. It's eight whole pizzas. It's eight whole bars. Can you guess what number will be on the top and what will be on the bottom for eight whole pizzas? This has not even got an eight in it. Okay, I'm going to think about that one. No eight here. Oh, that's got an eight. Okay, this is a pizza that's cut into eight pieces, and I only get to have two of the eight pieces. That's not eight whole pizzas, but look at this. Ooh, eight whole. Each pizza is only in one piece. Nobody cut it at all. There's eight of those, so you draw a line. For the others, try to use the trick that I taught you. So one fourth. Let's see if it's equivalent to this. 1 times 2 is 2. 4 times 2 is not 2. Oh no, those are not equivalent. 1 times 2 is 2. 4 times 2 is 8. Hey! And then try it out here.